Actor, Clark Gable. Clark Gable was born in 1901. His acting career lasted 37 years. One of his popular roles was in Gone with the Wind. His last film was The Misfits with Marilyn Monroe. In 1942, he joined the U.S. Army. He was married 5 times and had 2 children. He died at the age of 59 from a heart attack.